I was the lion god's fiercest. I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. But the strange lion was scheming and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar when I led the god. The lion would cure the snake's venom as long as I did what he said. But I lost control and enraged! I roared and destroyed them instead. I expected to be praised near and far for stopping that treacherous thing. But Mufasa just nicknamed me Scar. Then I knew that he shouldn't be king. That's when I became Scar. When I led the god. My first plot for vengeance was spoiled when I lost the roar. My second plan later succeeded. Mufasa was king no more. If it weren't for that miserable Simba, I'd have ruled Fried Rock to this day. But now it is time for Simba and Kion to pay. That's why. Yeah.